Today we're going to be playing Clash of Cards. It's a free game that I got to stream a little, test it out, maybe make a YouTube video of it. And so far, it's not been going great. There's nothing, it's just, here is campaign, here is find summon, create a card, summon one card, barracks, treasures, and jewel. So I'm just gonna go into the campaign. So basically, this is all I have. Oh my god, and you can't even see that. I hope that you can see the actual game. Nope, still nothing. Well, if I do this, I hope and pray that you can. You see, now I know where the problem is. What? What is going on? What is this game? Okay, instead, let's do it like this. There, it should be fixed. There we go, now it's fixed. Okay, let's quit, defeat, okay, whatever. Let's go to the main menu. Oh, this game. No, this is the game. This is the game. It just wasn't picking it up in my normal overlay, so I've got to do a display capture instead. Which is a pain in the ass, but... So... this is the game, apparently. My lord is awake, your memory will return to you soon. I am Valon, your warden. We need to restore your skills to start our journey. Okay, so we start. Okay, so... I wouldn't even want you to buy this game. I wouldn't. No way. Okay, so next. You declare attack... Oh, say, so this is apparently the tutorial. Oh god, Fortnite. I'm gonna guess you have it on PS4. You declare attack, your cards strike first in this phase. This is your cards, you will draw one card every following turn. Okay. This is your hero. If your hero dies, you will lose the battle. Are you serious? You want me to listen to this game sounds? Next. If your hero's health, this is your hero's health. If you lose, if his hit points reach zero, defeat the enemy hero to win this battle. Okay, this is the enemy's health. Hero points, reduce them to zero to win the battle. Blah blah blah. This is your hand. Click on a card to select it. Okay. Card's health is on the. Okay, so this is the important part. The card's health is on the bottom left. This is how much damage a card takes before it dies. A card's attack value is next to it. This is how much damage it takes. It deals in battle. Okay, so that's fine. Okay, whatever. The armor value is the third. This is how much the take. How much the taken physical damage is decreased. Okay. There's a speed value. If it's equal or higher than the speed of the card across, your card will retaliate. Okay. Click on the card once again to see its full stats. Okay. Restores 10 HP to all allied humans. Next. Okay. Next. A card attacks. Card across from it. If there's no enemy card, it attacks the enemy hero. Okay, so I still can't get into the options. After the enemy plays it, the action starts. Okay, the enemy card did not retaliate because its speed is lower. You declare defense, your card will strike second. Okay, so I'll have to pick this one. I know, but I couldn't get into the options. You're gonna see a loop. The music is bleak, bland, and boring. Okay, militia camp. Main quest. A Talamid game man will prove we are worthy, will prove we are ready. Okay. Dwarven grenade, okay, so to counter that I want to go with this. Okay, so I can't cast a spell.
Heave ho!
A wild yak.
Heave ho.
Yeah, well, this is just weird, is what this is.
Heave ho! Heave ho!
Arr! Okay, because I can't put anything else on the board. Let's. I've only got this spell left. Nope. Play my turn. This was free, thankfully. He's gonna try and get rid of my yak.
Heave-ho.
Why? I like that yak. Why can't I play this spell? The spell icon doesn't tell me anything. Okay, I need two faith. Yeah, I know. I know, it feels like it is Pirates of the Caribbean. There we go. Okay, so I leveled up. Okay, so I'm now level 2. Okay, so there's Legion Patrol. Actually, let's do this one. 150 to my 101 health. Inspect every card. Come on, man. The blue icons are like, it just damages, and like all around damage or magic shield and stuff like that. Like, that's got increased damage taken, but at the same time, it's also an object, so it can't move and they have to kill it. It's a giant taunt. The one that says heave ho. Well, all of them.
Heave ho! Heave ho! Heave ho!
I've won next turn. That's it, I win. This game is unique, to say the least. Help us, my lord. Yesterday, a nobleman killed my wife. His servants cut all our village. I beg you to revenge. Okay. Okay. Start off with the welcome tower.
Heave ho! Heave ho!
I win. Justice is done, but there are still villains to be punished. Fuck. We'll find them and give you a lot of gold for that, okay? I agree. Dwarven convoy. Hmm. I want to do that, or do I want to do the map? Well, you start off with something with big health, like the Welcome Tower or the Lightning Tower or a Rampart, because then they have to kill that to get through. You put something else on the opposite side of the board because he's still trying to get through your like big taunt, if you would. So the longer he's distracted by that, the more damage I can deal through. My next game. I don't know what the next game's gonna be. I'll play this one for an hour or so, seeing where the story goes. Maybe get to the end of Act 1. Welcome to. Said, get two big taunts out. You can't get past them. And then you get another one out to block whatever other damage he's doing.
Heave-ho.
Get the frostbolt in there to deal that nice bit of damage. And it's got nice armor and it's got a nice amount of health. Now I'm trying to find something to kill that Legion Spellbreaker. Play the game forever. I think I'll pass on that. Armor spell in there, give him a bit more armor. Give him 50 more armor actually. While the yak, I'll save that for later. Play my turn, which is nothing I can do. So, I'm gonna win because as soon as this attacks, he's dead. So, let's play my turn, and I win, there we go. watched, I still hear their laughter. Where's justice? My lord, who will punish them? I will. The Dwarven Convoy, 200 HP. And, as always, get something big out first.
Heave-ho.
15 damage on the board. Okay, now I want to try and get some more damage on the board. Most damage I've got is 15, so... Well, no, it's 10 actually, not 15, there we go.
Heave-ho.
Damage on the board. Get rid of that card. Just keep dealing damage. Okay, so. Get her out there. The Shroomagon, get that out there. That's 50 damage. That's a lot of damage. Okay, so we're still going after that. Put a lightning claw in there. Okay, so. Hey, thank you for the host. Auto host, thank you. Appreciate it. No, I'm looking at the speed. At the same time, the speed is zero or one.
Heave ho! Arr! Arr!
And I win. What spell? The ones that he was casting on his cards or the one that I was putting on mine? Only one is left, the last one, and the treasure is yours. He's in charge. In charge, he's behind it all. Meet him near White Rock. Go ahead. The ones that I played were armor buffs and like the last stand. So I kill him, but he deals all of the damage to the opposing card. Okay, so off to White Rock. You catch him and I will forgive you in deference to the king. Face the Salt Air. Which one should I do, guys? Which one should I do? Faceless, okay. Welcome, Tower. Nice big tower. Okay. Get another one out there. 70 damage. How the fuck did he... What? How he... What? So apparently I died.
Heave-ho!
idea what's going on here. And I'm dead again. You can't look at his cards. I think, anyway.
Heave ho!
Immune to range damage, immune to melee damage, hero. How the fuck am I supposed to kill?
Heave ho!
Because now I'm gonna die again.
Heave ho! Heave ho!
And there we go, I'm dead again. Why the fuck do I have three armies?
Heave ho!
Use melee damage and I'll have my 40 points during the next phase. Okay, so I have no idea how to counter that. Because I'm still taking damage, like, what the fuck?
Heave ho!
There is no counter. Why can't you see that? I know all the cards that I have, and I know that neither of them, none of them, have a fucking counter to that. Because I have no idea what the fuck he's doing. So, we look at his fucking card, yeah? Yeah? There is no reason what he's doing. All he's doing is increasing the fucking damage that he does. And look at that. Down to 3 health again. And finally.
Heave-ho!
Fucking annoying.
Heave-ho!
I've read the card! Did you not fucking see me read it before? Ho ho fool, look fools, who's here? Big damn fish at last.
Heave-ho!
play him against him. Yes, I know this is like a game of chess.
Elves Basher.
Play level 4, okay. Okay. Monastery of 2 stars. Talibid, I'm Sir Lingen. I have an errand, but I am obliged to leave. Please run this errand, ask the sisters about the details. I accept. Nothing's here. Here spelled wrong, my king. The place is clear, take this gift and don't waste your precious time. The other kings are waiting for you to claim. Well, that was easy. The blind lamb comes towards his destiny. Answer my questions and I'll give you an alright. You kings love these stones. Agree? Sure, why not? I am one of the first, I know the truth, you are living a lie, tell me. Could Shining Stygia and Vicious Vulgar be siblings? Yes. Okay. It's a fighter then.
Heave ho!
Get some damage on the board. Oh shit. I should kill her. Nope.
Arrgh.
Not one dead. What? Oh, I collected 1,000 gold. Okay. See, this guy is fun. I ain't gonna lie about that. No. Stick my morgue, but what might make him honest with you on morals? Do you believe that he loves you? Yes. God damn it.
Evil. Arr. Evil.
I know exactly which place holds the crown for worst fucking game ever. Oh! Get my wild yak out there. Truck Simulator, without a doubt. No, no, yes, okay, whatever. Unknown order.
let's go.
Mortal, the Whiplash orders you to stop. Okay, fine. Why has he got the Lich King sword?
Heave ho!
I have no idea. I have no idea how long I've been playing this game for, but it feels like forever. An hour. Just an hour. Jeez. One thing that an archive is really, really, really bad for, and that's backseat gaming. Strange mortals we've met. The Whiplash never heard. Some crazy zealots. We haven't met the other kings yet. That's strange. Hey, thank you for something. And that will be a thank you for the donation of £5. No, I'm not buying Tow Truck Simulator. No, never. Never ever. Never would I be playing or buying Tow Truck Simulator. That fiver is going towards my donation for the new webcam. That's what it's doing. Now we're going towards the new webcam. That's what the donation goals are for.
Heave ho!
Okay. Heave forest hermit. Storm golem. Ha! think this is hurting everyone. I think this is hurting everyone. This is definitely hurting me. Requires 1 faith point of Morlong. Requires an allied wounded dwarf on the field. Dwarf dies. Foe's hero will receive damage equal to the dwarf's HP. Okay.
Heave-ho.
No. No, I'd hear you bitch and moan about me not doing something right. Oh, there's all my spells, okay. Message on what, mate? On Facebook? No, I haven't. I'll have a look at it in a second. Jesus, don't. Jesus. This game's really splitting your sides, hasn't it, mate? Let's continue with the main quest. Let's see what's going on. Play it over stream. So this is what he sent. This is what he sent me. Sent me that because this game has got him wetting himself, splitting his sides. Okay, dragon hunter for damage.
Arrgh.
Shit. Watchtower.
Arrgh. Arrgh. Arrgh.
Okay, and then we want to go with armorer for him. And I'm dead. Fuck. Well, guys, I honestly don't think I can play any more of this. I'm not gonna lie, it's an okay game. It is. There's just a few tweaks that need to be made here and there. Like, it needs to explain what's like actually going on, what all the buffs do and stuff like that, because if not, you're just kind of fucked. It doesn't give you anything. Like, this game has given me a headache. I played some bad games. I would rather play Tow Truck Simulator than this, and that's saying something. But that's gonna be it for this one. So, I'll round it out with this. Overall, the game, I'll give it about a 6 out of 10. The downsides are you can't change the resolution, you can't take it into windowed mode, you can't change the sound options, you can't change the music or the sound effect. The upsides are it's an okay game. I can see people having a lot of fun in it. But not me. Like, I would much prefer a more well-developed version of this. So I'm going to keep it in my Steam inventory, well, my Steam library, and then see what I can do from there. Because as I said, it's not a bad game, it just needs a bit more developing. And like every game, it's trial and error. So for now guys, take care and go.